Valuable Player of the Year. Now, may I please call on stage President of the Ghana Football Association and also Mr. Samuel Cranton. He is the Acting Corporate Services Executive from MTN Ghana and then Chairman of the MTN FA Cup Committee, Ket Okraku. They will do the presentation. The nominees. Congratulations, Winful Cobbinah of Accra Hearts of Oak. He wins the most prestigious player.
And what does it take along?
Most valuable player of the year. And apart from the citation, he also takes home a double-decker fridge from the Ghana Football Association. Ladies and gentlemen, Winful Cobbinah!